why no app found to open URL or link on your device. So this is how you can fix it instantly and easily. So firstly, get into your home page, and simply you might have multiple web browsers on your device, and for some reasons you might have disabled or forced off any one of them, and that is the main and the root cause in most of the cases why it's happening. And how you can fix it, simply suppose if you have disabled the Chrome browser, you have to re-enable it by getting like this. So suppose you have disabled the app like this, so you have to enable by clicking on the enable button. So this is what you have to do, and make sure you have set your default web browser app. So in our case, when you get into this menu, you would find the browser app. As you can see, this is the browser app, which is the Samsung internet set as default. So simply you have to choose any of these web browsers as the default web browser app. So whenever you tap on any link, it opens up there. Now one more fix which you can do is get into your mobile settings. And this is a really quick guide. I know some of you might think you are talking too fast. So simply just switch down the speed a little bit. Now get into the app section here, tap on this. Here is reset app preferences. So when you reset it, you might have noticed that some of the default apps and notification settings misconfigured or switched to the default. But this is one of the most applicable thing whenever you face the no app found to open URL. So I hope you found the video helpful. If it does, then definitely let us know in the comment section below, and have an open conversation with others.